Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel Canva Art Design. Okay, after so many videos we uploaded, after so many tricks we share, then several of our Facebook group member asking us all the tutorial like make for an expert or for pro person. How can the beginner like us learn, start learning Canva? So today, tonight, I will share you the introduction of Canva so you can learn it from the beginning, okay? Here I use a Canva for web. Just type canva.com in your browser. Here I use Google Chrome. Canva.com. Sorry. Canva.com. And this is the first site of Canva. If you have an account, you can log in. If you don't have an account of Canva, you can sign up, okay, with your email or with your Google account. Okay, after login, after sign up and login, the interface will be like this. This is my Canva. Okay, I will introduce you the Canva. What is Canva? Canva is an application for making design or making images and videos. Okay, when you enter the canva.com, first you will see like this. Okay, this is for you. This is like a highlight. Okay, and you can scroll down, which is this is my recent design. When you entering the Canva, you have to know what you want to make, what design you make. Is there presentation, is there social media stuff or videos or print product or something for marketing or something for office or what? So I will show you will the first is a presentation. If you need to make a presentation, just you can first click this. So Canva will show you any type of presentation. Like this, a presentation 16:9, talking presentation, mobile first, presentation 4:3, brainstorm, and etc. Create from blank. This is a game presentation. Also, Canva will show you the templates. Template for 16:9. Template for talking presentation. You just click one of it and then edit it. Okay. You also can make it from scratch, from blank. But if you have no idea, you can use the template that Canva provide to us. Okay, this is so many template. Okay, so it make our job, our work easier and also faster. Okay, this is the presentation. Okay, I will show you one of them. Like this, mobile first presentation. When you click this, or you click from here, yeah, I think for much faster, click here. So Canva will direct you to the templates. Okay, this is travel presentation or another thing, yeah, close nature like that. Okay, You can choose one of the template, but you have to make attention for this. My account is a free account. Okay, so this is a button to try Canva Pro. What can we do with the free account? You can use the template or the element with no sign of this, like this. This is for the crown icon is for the pro version. You can use this free version, but you cannot use this. Okay, when you click one of the tab, Canva will show us many pages that related with the tab. Okay, you can choose it, or you can choose all of them in different page. Okay, that is if we click the mobile first presentation. So in case we click one of this page, what we can do next? You can change the picture with your picture that your business needed, or your product, or your company. You can change the title, just select it, Control A, Command A, then you type your title. Okay, and just type, or you can change this picture, just click element, click the keyword on the search column, and click photos. If you want to make photos, just pick one of the picture. You can crop it. Okay, just like that. It is I think you will be agree with me, it is so simple. Okay, and you just change what you have to change, so your presentation will be just like what you want. Okay, you can change this the page color, maybe this one. Okay, easy, right? Okay, then next is social media. Also in this tab, you can find so many type of social media. Instagram post, even edit photo, Facebook post, Instagram post, Facebook cover, story, reels. Okay, and when you scroll down, you can see this Instagram, Facebook, and template for many thing of Facebook and Instagram, also for WhatsApp. Okay, that is the social media. And you can see, click this arrow to the right, even for YouTube thumbnail, Pinterest, LinkedIn, Twitter, many kind of social media on this tab. Okay, you just click and explore it, or you before you entering the canva.com, you have to know what you want to make, so you don't have to wasting your time. Okay, that is the social media, every social media. And video, what Canva provide us in this kind of video. You can make a video, you can make a Facebook video, video message, mobile video, YouTube video, or any other video type. Okay, TikTok video, LinkedIn video, Instagram reel, Pinterest video pin, etc. Okay, this is the, you want to scroll down, you can see the template, or you just click one of them, one of it in the top, just click on what you want to make, then Canva will direct you to the template. Okay, that is easy, right? And so simple, I think. And if you want to make a print product, like just click the icon print product and Canva will direct you to this interface. Work calendar, business card, circle sticker, postcard, flyer, etc. etc. mug, label, gift tag, etc. Also, you can see this template or just click one of this icon and you will find the template. Okay, and then after print product, that is marketing. You can see this is similar with this print product. Okay, just go to the right and explore it. And if you want to make some of them, just click one of them and Canva will direct you to the template. And when you have in the templates, you just pick one of the templates, just click, and if just edit it with what you want. Okay, the name, the address maybe, or anything, just change it with your version. Okay, and next is office thing. This is, you can make a resume in Canva, or a document, or a report, planner, letter, etc. Okay, proposal, invoice, letterhead, graphic organizer, and etc. You can find the template, or you just click one of them and find the templates. And one last more. What is in this tab? You can make infographic in Canva, you can make photo collage, you can make desktop wallpaper, graph, book cover, or anything else. Okay, so many things we can do in Canva. This make this application more and more popular. Okay, the template is so amazing, and even when you use the free account, you can use many templates. Okay, and if you want one thing I have to tell you, that if you use the pro version, it make your work more and more easier, more and more faster. That is based on my own experience. Okay, because when you have when you use the free version, you need to open another application. For example, when you have to remove the background of a photos, that is the tool in the Canva is only for the pro version. The free version cannot access it. So, and when you use the free version, you have to open another application like remove.bg or another. Okay. So, this is the introduction of Canva. When you entering the canva.com, what will you see and what you have to do first? I don't like making any long video, cause when I was a beginner like you, I have so many obstacle or what, challenge when I have to learn from a long video. So I will this what this series of Canva for Beginner, I will make it with many short video, so you can pick up chapter by chapter or platform by platform, like in social media. You can, if you want to learn Instagram, you can just click the Instagram videos, and you don't have to fast forward your video. So I think it will make you easier and faster to learn about Canva. Okay, this is the end of the first chapter, the introduction of Canva for beginner. So welcome to Canva, and see you another video. See you in the next chapter. Have fun with Canva.